In this video, we are going to learn about functions. Let A and B be two non-empty sets. Okay, let A and B be two non-empty sets. Let F be a relation from A to B. We read it as A to B, okay, A arrow B. Then F is called a function from A to B for every element x. This is x, okay, small x. For every element x in A, okay, A and B be two non-empty set. F be a relation. We learned what is a relation, right? F be a relation from A to B. Then F is called a function from A to B for every element x in A, or symbolically we write x element of A. There is a unique element y belong to B, and we denote x comma y element of F. There is a unique element y belong to B, and we denote x comma y belong to F. The statement F is a function from A to B, that is F is from A to B and is denoted by F from A to B. Okay, F is called as a function from A to B, and we write it as F. F, then you can write a colon A to B. If A has M elements, so we have two sets, right? The first set A has M number of elements and B has N number of elements. Then number of functions, this is number. Number of function from A to B is N raised to M. Okay. So how many functions we can form from A to B? How many relations we can have from A to B is N raised to M, because A has M elements and B has N elements. Okay. Then N raised to M. And if you take function from B to A, you see number of functions from B to A is M raised to N. B has N elements, A has M elements. Number of elements from B to A is M power N. So now we'll learn types of function. First function is one-to-one. Okay. One-to-one function, or it called as injection. So one-to-one function, otherwise called as injective function. A function F from A to B is injective if and only if different element of A have different images in B. Okay. F from a function F from A, this is capital A, two, okay, arrow, capital B, is injective. What is injective? Injective means one-to-one, if and only if different elements of A have different images in B. That means it has unique image. A has unique image in B. We can learn an example. Suppose A is 1, 2, 3, set 1, 2, 3. B is set A, B, C, D. F is equal to 1, comma A, 1, 2, comma B, 3, comma C. Okay? 1A, 2B, 3C. Check whether F is injective. Okay? Check whether F is injective. So, you can correct it. This is injective. Okay? Not negative. You can write either one-to-one or injective. So, check whether F is injective. So, you can mark 1, comma A, 1, 2. Or you first mark 1, 2, 3 in set A. This is set A. You can mark A here. You can mark B here. B is A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. Now relation is 1, comma A. So 1 to A. 2 to B. 2, comma B. 3, comma 1. 3, comma. Sorry. 3, comma C. 3 to C. Okay. So here every element has different images. Therefore F is unique and images. Okay. Images are unique. Therefore, F is injective. F is injective, or it is one-to-one function. So, what is that? 1 is mapped to A. 2 is 1 is mapped to A. 2 is mapped to B. 3 is mapped to C. Okay. So, every element in A have unique element in unique image in B. But when you see, here is another one example. 1 is mapped to A and B. 2 is mapped to C. 3 is mapped to D. So 1 is mapped to A and B means 1 has 2 images. Here 1 has only one image, unique image. If you have a unique image for each element, it is 1-1 or it is called as injective. But 1 has 2 element, image is not unique. Okay, therefore this is not injective. This is not 1-to-1 function. So you have 2 examples, you can write down separately. Onto function or surjective function. Okay. Surjective, surjective, surjective. A function f from a to b is surjective if every element of b is b has one image or one image. Sorry, I'll read it again. A function f from a to b is surjective if every element of b is the pre image. Okay, this is pre, pre image of some element of A. So for example, A is 1, 2, 3, B is A, B, C, D, 1, comma A, 1 to A, 2 to B, 3 to C. But you see, in this case, D, A, B, C, D is there, D has no pre-image. But when you come to this example, second example, 1 is mapped to A, 2 is mapped to B, 3 is mapped to C and D. So pre-image of A is 1, pre-image of B is 2, pre-image of C is 3, pre-image of D is also 3. So you see, onto function, every element of B, B has one pre-image. Okay, every element of B is pre-image of some element of A. Every element of B is pre-image of some element of A. So here 4, you can mark 4 to some element, okay, you can mark 4 to, so 4 can be mapped to B, then only it will be a function. So just you join this 4 to B here. So here D has no pre-image, but here all the elements have pre-image. Pre-image of A is 1, pre-image of B is 2, pre-image of C is 3, pre-image of D is 3. Also you can map this to B, okay. So this is onto function, but this is not onto because D don't have a pre-image. So exam D does not have a pre-image, F is not onto. This is for this one, okay. This statement is for this diagram. This is separate, you can draw it separately. Bijective. A function F from A to B is called bijective if it is both injective and surjective. Injective means 1-to-1, surjective means onto. A is equal to 1-2-3, B is equal to ABC, 1A, 2B, 3-1. F is both injective and surjective. So we can draw a diagram in this case. A and B. A is 1-2-3, right? A is 1-2-3. 1-2-3. And B is ABC. A, B, C. And 1-2-A means we can map the image. 1 is mapped to A, 2 is mapped to B, 3 is mapped to C. So like this. So every element is in A has unique image. 1 is to A, 2 to B, 3 to B. Therefore it is 1-to-1. Also pre-image of C is 3. Okay, pre-image of C is 3, pre-image of B is 2, pre-image of A is 1. Therefore it is onto function. So it is 1-to-1 means it is called as injective, onto means surjective, onto means surjective. So injective and surjective, then it is called as bijective function. So this function is both 1-1 and onto, that is injective and surjective. So we say it is a bijective function. Composition of function. Let f from a to b and g from b to c. Then the composition of f and g can be written as, you can write it as g of f of x, okay, g of f of x, or it can be written as g composition f, also f of g of x, or otherwise called as f composition g. Let question, okay, we will work out a problem. let x is equal to 1, 2, 3 and f, g, h, b, f from x to x given by f is equal to 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 1 and g is equal to 1, 2, 2, 1, 3, 3 and h is equal to 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 1. Find f composition g, g composition f and g composition h. So, f composition, first question, we have f composition g, then g composition f, g composition h. So, we can, so you see here we have started with g composition f. So, g composition f, for each and every term let us find g composition f of 1, g composition f of 2, g composition f of 3. So, g composition f of 1 means g of f of 1. Okay, that is g of, what is f of 1? F of 1 is nothing but it is defined here, right? F of 1 is defined as, from this you have to take, image of 1 is 2. Therefore, F, you have to consider set F. Image of 1 is 2, F of 1 is 2. So, F of 1, you can substitute 2 here. Now, G of 2, what is G of 2? You consider the set G and image of 2 is 1. G of 2 is 1. Therefore, answer is 1 here. Okay. Now coming to the second term, g composition f of 2, g of f of 2, this is written as g of f of 2. What is f of 2? F, set f, f of 2, image of 2 is 3. So, g of 3, okay, g of 3. Now what is g of 3? Image of 3 in g, image of 3 is 3, so answer is 3. Now g composition f of 3, g of f of 3, what is f of 3? Image of 3 in F is 1. So, you have to write 1. Now, G of 1. G of 1. Image of 1 is 2. So, answer is 2. Similarly, you can find for the other cases also. F composition G of 1. F composition G of 2. F composition G of 3. So, G of 1 means F of G of 1. G of 1 here, 1 is mapped to 2. So, 2. F of 2. Image of 2 in F is 3. So, answer is 3. Here, F composition G of 2. F of G of 2. G of 2 is 1. So, F of 1. F of 1 is 2. So, answer is 2. Then, F composition G of 3. F of G of 3. G of 3 is 3. F of 3 is 1. So, answer is 1. So, likewise, G composition H also you can find. Okay, you can do this on your own. Also, one more question, you can try this on your own. Find the composition function g composition f for a is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, b is equal to a, b, c, d, c is equal to l, m, n. Consider the function f from a to b and g from b to c is defined by f is equal to 1, comma a, 2, comma c, 3, comma b, 4, comma a. G, a, comma e, b, comma here I think both are a, l, b, l, c, m, d, m. Okay, anyway, you can take some functions. You can try this on your own, okay? You take f and g and you can apply the same concept and you find the answer to this question. That is, we have to find g composition f, okay? G composition f. So, g composition f means that is g composition f of x. Is g of f of x. Then g composition f of 1, g composition f of 2, g composition f of 3, g composition f of 4. So using that concept, here a is 1, 2, 3, 4. Just you try this.